everyone, and today I'm doing a review on some of the products that I bought through Lazada. The Zeos Electronics Z100 multimedia 2.1 speaker, the FC Pocket. Idea if this thing really works, so that before you can even decide to buy it, you already know if it's worth your money. So let's start off with the FC Pocket. Here is the actual product, and just set to slide this little thing here to turn it on, and there you go. Select English, unless if you know how to speak Chinese, you can select the first one. For me, English. Then you can select up and down the games, and there's total of 472 games on it. And there's a cartridge that came along with it. Here it is. Without it, it will function as it is for 472 games. So for now, I don't need that additional game. So let's try putting it on a normal mode for, say what, let's select Super Control. You just have to press A, and then classic, right? There you go. And the good thing is you can actually use a TV for monitor. So, there you go. I'm button, and you're back to the main page. Now I'm also gonna let you see the other product, the Zeos Electronics Z100. Let me turn it on. Here it is. Turn it on here.